large fire. It's on Bell Street. Should be the second house on the south side of the street near Olcott. Time out 2024. Mutual aid with PineHill for garage fire on Bell Street. Should be the second house on the south side of the street near Olcott. Forks here, red team to respond, Cleveland Hill and engine.
2 o'clock, a final in order.
Chichuaga.
Working garage fire. Give me U-Crest an additional engine to the scene.
Quick.
Also, give me Forks that are Rescue is a fast team. Forks is a working company.
Rescue U-Crest Mutual Aid with Pine Hill. Fire working garage fire on Bell Street. Rescue your fast team, U-Crest engine. All units responding to the working fire on Bell Street and units at the scene, switch to channel 2.
Be advised, we got a 2-car garage with a vehicle and 2 exposures.
Snyder, Mutual Aid, standby to Pine Hill. One pumper requested. Report to the fire hall. 2048.
Thank you.
Okay.
No, it's definitely vacant. There's no furniture, no nothing in there. That flame that you saw before was on the garage, the main fire building garage, and they hit it from out here. So the exposure is definitely okay, and it's definitely vacant.
Service returning. That's clear. Pine Hills in service 2246. W36 5826 clear.